Disappointing in the game this evening because the first half we consider 4 easy goals and my players were better second half because we end up scoring 2 goals in second half. But apparently, I don't know, like, we're not training for the week because Christmas now finishing. We don't have time to train. We are still in a fighting mood. I want to ask GFA, please, who, look at that. Give us a week or 2 to train. And we'll get a better football. Because apparently that's what things to see me. My players was reacting too slow. Was reacting too slow in the game. That is the reason why Paradise went through us in the first half. Because we don't prepare properly for the game. So what I'm going to say, hats off to Paradise for the victory. Next time we'll have a better game. And so on. Thank you very much.
It was an okay game. At first, the first half we executed our plan well there, scored all the goals, knock around the ball, keep the more possession, and allow the team to run while we rest our legs. Second half, we came out more aggressive. We sort of laid back a little too much. We didn't execute what we came out for the second half. As a result, we were able to score goals. But all in all, we got the win, and that's what's important.
I think in the first quarter of the game, you know, they did well. You know, they did what they had to do in the first half. You know, they passed on the ball, they did what they had to do. But I think that when they came back second half, I think that they being kind of, you know, the momentum they had on the first half, they didn't really have it in the second half. But I think they need to gel and play. You know, although I find they played a little better, but since the Montreal get a goal, I find they kind of collapse, and I find Montreal kind of get the better of them. You know, where we should have keep the ball, move the ball, and keep Montreal running. But I mean, you know, sometimes they make a mistake, and then you have to learn from a mistake. You know, so I think that to do better, you need to go back and train and come back hard. And I think that you have a great couple of young guys, and I think that they will do better in the future.